the original hydroplane pay and save was launched in 1958. It was powered by a V12 Rolls-Royce. This is the model. It was built by Bob Huntinger, and in 2001 he took top place season for roundhouse hydroplanes. There's Bob and the trophy he won for the model. The model did about 40 miles an hour, actual miles an hour. The rules that they raced under with the models are the same rules that the real boats raced under.